Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to All Falls Down, and that's from Kanye and Syleena Johnson. This was suggested by Yuse Yalu. Sorry if I've pronounced your name wrong, my man, but let's get right into this. Check it out. This is All Falls Down from Kanye and Syleena Johnson. I'm excited to see what they got to say. Let's get it. Okay, so she getting to the airport. They talking about it all falling down. Kanye just said she's so self-conscious. Let's see what they gotta say. Party, alright. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money. But she won't drop out. Her parents are looking her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so okay. So somebody just gave her a whole wad of $100 bills. I'm not sure. Maybe that's her parents. Kanye just said something about her parents, I think, funding her. Let's see. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, get out, just stay down her and do it. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ears. Cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's okay. So with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. Yeah, hair so long that it looked like weed. Then she cut it all off, now she looked like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female, addicted to retail as well. Oh man, he says she addicted to retail. Man, so it looked like Kanye the sugar daddy in this video. That's what's going on. All right, let's see the rest of it. This is pretty dope. I like this. I like how they did the video almost like vlog style a little bit. This is cool. I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and posses that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Past that for safety. Then I spent... Man, so he's saying he's self-conscious. That's why you always see him with a rollie on, one of his watches. You know, he be keeping stuff on him that make him feel better about himself. Aight. $400 on this just to be like you ain't up on this, and I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. See, we live in the American dream. The people high stuff got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest thing. But the road to riches and diamond rings, we shine because they hate us, floss because they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres, and for that paper look how low we are stoop. Even if you in a bitch, you still a... Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now?
Okay.
Come on, come on. And when it all falls down. Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, come on. And when it all falls down. Ooh. So he can't make it through the metal detector, huh? What's going on, Kanye? What you pulling here? Let's see. Damn. I say the police, that's how I treat them. We buy our way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We'll buy a lot of clothes, oh, okay. But we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, because they made us hate ourselves. And man, why ain't he learn his lesson? We all know what you got to do when you get to the airport. You got to take it all off. Oh, my gosh. Cause they made us hate ourselves and love they wealth. That's why shorty's hollering where the ball is at. By Jordan crack here by crack. And the oh, what? All of that. But I ain't even gonna act totally other than that. I went to Jacob with 25 now. Before I had a house and I do it again. Cause I wanna be your wishing a band. I wanna act all of it like.
like it's all terrific. I got a couple pass through bills. Yo, this is sick. I like this X-ray view. This is cool. I won't get specific. I got a problem with spinning before I get it. We all subconscious. I'm just the first to admit. Yeah, come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Now, Syleena, you just like a safe belt.
Okay.
Come on, come on. And when it all falls down. Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna...
What's going on? Why is he trying to follow her when he's not supposed to be? I guess this is like the end or something. This is when like everything started to go wrong. I guess that's why they talking about it all falls down. All right. All right, guys. Well, that was All Falls Down from Kanye and Syleena Johnson. That was suggested by Yuz Yalu. So thank you for suggesting that. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below. Hit like if you enjoyed my reaction. Hit subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Hit the notification bell so you can get notified every time I drop a new video. And also, I have some affiliate links down in the description below. If you get anything from one of those links, it does help benefit the channel. It's all recording equipment, whether you want to use it for music, video, even editing, whatever you guys are looking to do. If you're interested in projects to do with that kind of stuff and you need the equipment, take a look down in the description below and we can both benefit a little bit from it. But thank you so much, guys. I appreciate each and every one of you in the No Shoes Gang, and I see you all next time.